be compete. And you better stay down on your feet. And you better run, cause it's not fun when you in the street. And you please don't ask me, can we meet? Cause it's always when I shoot you, it's gonna be the heat. Always got the fucking heat. Yeah, I always got the heat. Man, when I'm hungry, I grab a cereal so I can eat. If you not a speaking for yourself, you might well have a seat. And it's like the Rice Krispie, and you gotta have the treat. And you gotta have the treat. Man, I'm killing on this beat. And you know I'm killing this beat. Man, after I get done, I'm gonna put
good game, man. It's your boy Brett. Y'all know what to do. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe, click that notification bell to all and always so you get every video in of the year, man. We trying to hit 100k, so for the dude, come fuck with your boy. Meanwhile, let's get right to the video. Hey, y'all know how consistent videos I've been dropping. But for the dude, let's get right to the video. Finally, Brex has come back for some more. DJ Khaled feature Drake for free. Now, I told y'all before, we got to go to the DJ Khaled and Drake, bro. It's like, well, it's really, bro, let's be real, all right? Let's be real. If DJ Khaled and Drake did, he only had like one, he got one song besides Drake, bro. If DJ and Drake would never, like, never collab, he probably would not got the number one. Because y'all know, one song can make an album go number one. And he, and currently, he got Drake so many times in the album, so them boys don't really miss. But it's really just Drake. DJ Khaled just the ad-lib, bro. You know, he's just a DJ. Now, we're checking out for free, bro. What y'all know about for free? This one, he was, I didn't know he dropped this before or after Views. Cause y'all know 2016 was Views. I really want to react to Views so bad, but I'm gonna react to it next week. Let's get it, man. Y'all don't know about this. Y'all don't know about this for free, though.
Another one. Another one. Another one.
We the best music.
Music.
Major key.
Major key.
DJ Khaled.
Yeah. I go on and on. Can't understand how I last.
Already, bro. Look, bro, the beat. Oh, bro, y'all know Drake known for beats, bro. Drake known for beats, bro. He's known. When everybody, bro, I'm telling you, Drake had the fire beat in 2013 through 2015 or 17, bro. Real talk.
Major key. DJ Khaled.
Yeah. I go on and on. Can't understand how I last so long. Must had a superpowers last 223,000 hours, and it's
everybody was talking about Dre stole that for Too Short. Like, come on, bro, shut up, bro, shut up. Drake can steal your lyrics and make that shit go number one, and there's something them niggas can't do. That's Too Short lyric.
I go on and on, can't understand how I last so long. Must had a superpowers last 223,000 hours, and it's cause I'm off of CC.
Oh,
and I'm off the Hennessy. And like your boy from Compton said, you know this dick ain't free. I got girls that I should've made pay for it. Got girls that I should've made wait for it. I got girls that I cancel a flight back home. Stay another day for it. You got attitude on 99, yo. Pussy on agua, yo. Stomach on flat, flat.
This motherfucker, hey, Drake, bro, when, I'm telling y'all, I don't know about y'all, but when this comes to him and DJ Khaled, this nigga Drake be snapping, bro. I can't be the only one, bro. Go look at Popstar. Come on, man. Come on, bro.
Stay another day for it. You got attitude on 99, yo. Pussy on agua, yo. Stomach on flat, flat, and yo. Ass on what's that, and yeah, I need it all right now. Last year I had drama, girl, not right now. I was never gonna chat what we talk.
This nigga say last year I had drama, but not right now. Oh, come on, Drake. Hey, that's real as you can get, bro. He said, man, I had drama last year, but this year, I'm not trying to have drama this year. That's real.
You know this dick ain't free. I got girls that I should've made pay for it. Got girls that I should've made wait for it. I got girls that'll cancel a flight back home. Stay another day for it. You got attitude on na-na, yo. Pussy on agua, yo. Stomach on flat, and yo. Ass on what's that, and yeah, I need it all right now. Last year I had drama, girl, not right now. I would never go and chat, what we talking about? You the only one I know could fit it all in them. Man, I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me? Is it just me? Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fall for free? Is it just me? Yeah, is it just me? Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fuck for free? I know you working day and night to get a college degree. Bet nobody that you been with even know you're free, right? You know you only do that with me, right? Yeah, double checking on you. You know I never put the pressure on you. You know that you make your own mind up. You knew what it was when you signed up. Now you gotta run it up. I be out of words trying to sum it up.
Girl, you Drake, I don't care what none of y'all say, bro. Love him or hate him, bro. This nigga Drake is one of the GOATs, bro. He is, but y'all, bro. Drake is he one of those artists. He one of those artists. He just untouchable, bro. That's it. That's it and that's all, bro. Love him or hate him. He one of those artists. He just untouchable. He just don't miss. The man literally haven't missed, and he been running this game for so long, bro. He been rapping, how long? 2009? Alright, we're gonna say 2009. So it been like 2009. We're gonna say 13 years. The nigga been broke. 13 years. The nigga had no bad album. He didn't have no, bro. He ain't got no bad verse. No bad song. No bad collab. He make niggas go number one. If it wasn't for Drake, bro, niggas would never get their first number one hit. Bro, niggas ain't ready for that. Niggas ain't ready for that conversation, though. All right,
I shouldn't have to fuck for free. I know you working day and night to get a college.
Bro, listen to the flow. Oh, my gosh, bro. This nigga Drake is cold, bro. Cold.
Great. Bet nobody that you been with even know you're free, right? You know you only do that with me, right? Yeah, double checking on you. You know I never put the pressure on you. You know that you make your own mind up. You knew what it was when you signed up. Now you gotta run it up. I be out of words trying to sum it up. Girl, you throw it back like one love. Even let me slash on the tour bus. Yeah, I told her, but she don't do enough. Even though you in the hood, I'm still pulling up. Dip, dip, straight to your doorstep. This a real thing, can you feel the force yet? I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me? Is it just me? Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fall for free? Is it just me? Yeah, is it just me? Is this sex so good?
Man, I swear to God, bro. I told my uncle, bro. I told my uncle, you gotta listen to Drake. Nah. Bro, the only thing he listened to when YG, who do you love, and then who you hate. Then a couple years later, he told me you was right about that boy Drake. I'm like, I'm telling you, Lil Wayne ain't signed this nigga for no reason, bro. This nigga Drake is nice.
What's yeah? I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me? Is it just me? Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fall for free? Is it just me? Yeah, is it just me? Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to?
Will you fuck me for free?
Another one.
They don't want me to have another anthem, so I made sure I got another anthem.
Alright, DJ Khaled, I got to the point, bro. I'm tired of hearing your voice, bro. I just want to listen to Drake, bro. That's it, bro. Hey, man, that's it for Drake. That's it for Drake reaction. Come on, man. Every time it's DJ Khaled and Drake, bro, it's really Drake's song, bro. Them, like, When they collide, bro, it's really Drake's song, but these boys, DJ Khaled and Drake, do not miss, man. And it's like every time DJ Khaled and Drake collab, bro, this nigga Drake be going stupid, bro. He got two songs off of his last album, and the other one, it was a singing one. You know, just the singing one. What was the shit called? I forgot what it called, and then it was Pop Star. Pop Star, that song was better than the other one. What the fuck was DJ Khaled shit called? Hold up. I gotta find this song. I spelled it wrong. What the hell was the what was the song called? Bruh, I forgot what the song called. Pop Star was he got like two songs. What was this? Cali? Was this it? Yeah, this gotta be it. And I ain't heard not none of these. Look, Pop Star. What was the other one at? Oh, Grapes. Look at this shit, man. Look at the numbers. Bro, this just, man, bro, look at the numbers, y'all. This shit almost got billion play, Pop Star. Then look at Grease. Y'all see the difference? Y'all see what I'm talking about now? If it wasn't for Drake, bro, he wouldn't have got number one. He literally got two songs make number one. Why do you think DJ Khaled dropped Drake shit for singles? Cause once he drop single, the shit gonna be number one, bro. Make that, he gonna put it in the album, bro. Ooh, I do gotta react to some of this. I do gotta react to two. Oh, he got Big Sean, Rick Ross, and A Boogie with the hoodie. Look at this shit, man. Bro, 500 million for Pop Star. 300, almost 400 million for Grace. Man, I told you, bro. Everybody else didn't get 100. Well, every chance. Besides, if it wasn't Lil Baby, Lil Durk, bro, come on, man. Look, Cardi B didn't even get that. That shit crazy, bro. What my boy Wayne got? And Wayne and Jeremiah, they ain't had that much either. I just told y'all, bro. Them two right there alone. Grace right here, 300. Pop Star. It's your boy Brax 48, man. The grind do not stop Brax, man. That's it for that DJ Khaled and Drake, man. We out, bro.